In today's video, guys, we're gonna unbox the Mac Mini. Oh, my husband bought Mac Mini via online, and this is a second-hand Mac Mini. And here in China, it's very convenient for us to buy stuff via online because they have loads of online stores. So we bought this via Taobao, one of the best online stores here in China. This Mac Mini, guys, is very affordable. It costs only 2K RMB in Chinese currency, but if you convert it into peso, it costs almost 15K. So it's very affordable because this is only second hand. My husband bought this so that I can use it for editing for my videos. Once we set the Mac Mini up, the first thing we are going to install is DaVinci Resolve. I use DaVinci Resolve to edit all my videos. DaVinci Resolve is a powerful video editing application, and you can download and use it free of charge. They have also free power cord and Mac Mini base unit. According to my husband, the Mac Mini has the most up-to-date operating system.